zodiac signs can give insight to personality traits. They can also hint at how your dates will act in a sack or when you're floating on your luck. But can zodiac signs tell if a person is good or bad? There are total 12 zodiac signs, and we have divided them in a very unique way this time. The good, the bad, and the slutty one. The good signs include Aries, Sagittarius, Capricorn, and Pisces. The bad signs include Leo, Virgo, Scorpio, Aquarius, and the one all are waiting for, the slutty one, which includes Taurus, Cancer, and Gemini. So as you can see, there are many benefits of knowing star signs, and they are not just limited to future and luck. Well, that's all for today, guys. For more such interesting facts, don't forget to like and subscribe to us.
We will be talking about a zodiac, which is normally termed as materialistic. But are they really materialistic or not? Taurus, the second sign of the zodiac, is all about reward. Unlike the Aries love of the game, Taurus loves the rewards of the game. Think physical pleasures for those born under this sign revel in delicious excess. They are also a tactile lot, enjoying a tender, even sensual touch. Taurus adores comfort and likes being surrounded by pleasing, soothing things. Along these lines, they also favor a good meal and a fine wine. Taurus is governed by Venus. Their mascot being a bull, they are said to be a lover of security. They are individuals who are always rewarded with happy and humorous people. A Taurian can lose everything to protect their loved ones. They are often seen as sexy, fun, and down-to-earth. They are dependable, patient, sensible, and reliable, while at the same time enjoying an unmatched level of success and stability. Served by loyalty, the traits of a Taurus can be defined by generosity and patience, but can be ruined by their temper and rage. Yes, Taurians might be loose-headed when it comes to anger, but it's quite hard to reach that level of rage. People have blamed Taurians to be materialistic. You can say they are to a degree, as they often look out for security. Security these days can be valued by money. They love to collect, and their possessive nature lets them keep what is theirs. Once asked to give away their most prized possession in exchange for security, they are the first ones to jump the queue. I hope we busted your myth regarding Taurus. See you next time. Ciao!